Super powerful, long words. I once received some great advice once, and it was, why use 8 words? Or why use 100 words when you could use 8 words? So, here are my 8 words. Gigi Wo, I love you. Let's do this.
Wow, so big hands, please.
Pom? Rock? Ku? Pom Raku? Can I have another round, but not with the microphone? Can you shout to the parking lot there? Everyone needs to hear that. Okay, one more time.
Pomratu!
Come on, this is CHEY, eh? This is you.
For the very first moment I know you, you are a guy with a dream. You have a dream of traveling around the world, working in different places, go around, like just explore life. But because today you choose to marry a girl who has to live in Thailand, I have to say, who has so much responsibility to be here and cannot leave Thailand, you choose me over your dream. Thank you very much for being here, choosing to be with me, love me, leading me every time I'm lost. For supporting me when I'm weak. For comforting me when I'm sad. And like for making me happy and loving me for who I am. From today on, I promise you, I'll take care of you, I'll cherish you. And for every challenging that we might face together, we'll pass it together for all the happiness. We're gonna have, we're gonna make, we're gonna do it together forever. I love you, CHEY and Hollis.